bit about myself. My name is Taylor, and I'm 17 years old. And, you know, I'm going to sit here and tell you that it takes a lot of work to get to the point where you get nominated for an ACM.
Yes.
But, you know, a lot of people will look at me and be like, oh, she's 17. How hard can she possibly have worked to get here? But I have some pictures to prove that I've been doing this for a really long time. Well, I started liking music and performing when I was like 5. And as you can see, I've always had the afro. And then when I was like 11, I convinced my mom to take me to Nashville and go walk into every single major record label on Music Row and be like, hey, I'm Taylor, I'm 11, I want a record deal. And I had this headshot with me. Yeah, I straightened my hair for a while because I think I was in denial, the fact that the hair is big. And, you know, shortly after that, I came out of it. I'm fine now. but this is the little demo CD that I had that I was shopping around, which is kind of interesting to go back and look at. But now I have this out. And this is my album that came out in October. And I wrote every song on the album, so I'm pretty excited about it. And let me, if we're doing show and tell, this, my friends, is my gold record. And I try to keep it as close to me as possible. And, you know, I'm thinking about getting, like, a chain to, you know, attach to it so I can wear it around my neck when I go out in public, you know. That's how much I love it.
I love you.
Anyway, gold record signifies like 500,000 albums sold, so I pretty much love everybody right now, and I'm having a really, really fun time with life. But I guess what we're talking about right now is the ACM nomination, which, may I just emphasize, is pretty much the most awesome thing in the world, and I'm really excited about it. But like I explained, my road to the ACM started about 7 years ago, but I didn't find out until some people around me decided to trick me when they told me about it. So, welcome to my office. We are on the way to GAC to film some sound bites. Sound bites, like when they're playing a show about this certain topic, comment on it, so play my little statement thing. I think that's what it is, but I'm not sure. I don't know. I just go. I just go and I bring the Taylor Swift.
You are nominated for the Academy of Country Music Top New Female Vocal.
Oh my God! Are you serious? No. The nominations don't come out till March.
Well, we're telling you a little early, but only you know.
Congratulations. Are you kidding me?
No, I'm
Are you kidding me?
I'm serious.
The three of them.
You're nominated for the top.
The three of them?
Yes, Top New Female Vocalist of the Year.
Congratulations!
Oh my God! I wasn't supposed to find out for another 6 days.
No, and that's why you're going to be interviewed about it.
We're all in on it.
Really?
Yes.
So we knew what we were promoting?
Except you.
Oh my God.
Congratulations.
That means I'm going to be on TV.
Well.
You're on TV right now.
Yeah, that's true. I'll be on TV not screaming.
From Las Vegas.
Oh, this is so awesome. That rocks. That is I've so never been nominated for anything before. Like,
You can't say that anymore.
I'm having a really, really, really good day. Well, there you have it. I got the news broken to me that I am nominated for an ACM award, which I'm so excited about. And check back at cbsmobile.com and watch the rest of my road to the ACMs. Trust me, they get interesting. Taylor Swift, reporting live. And, trying out my new TV cam.
We will.
Yeah. And it's sitting on the dashboard, so if it falls off, I'm sorry about that. It's my first experience with a TV cam. But right now, we are in LA. And we are driving around these streets of LA. And I will show you. See? We are actually in LA. It's Rick. Right there. It's attractive.
And we're going to be showing you what we see. So stay tuned. Hang on tight.
Okay, right now, this is part, the cultural part of my homeschooling process. No, I'm just kidding. We're just going to Chinatown for because we want to, basically.
Hello, this is Taylor Swift, and here I am in Los Angeles. And this is my mom. Her name is Andrea Swift. My name's Taylor Swift.
Hi.
I didn't make up my name. My last name is actually what is on the birth certificate, and is actually her name as well. So just in case you were wondering.
No, my name's not Taylor Swift.
Your name is Andrea Swift. Anyway, so we are here in Chinatown, and I am filming a bunch of stuff, like that awesome pool back there, and because, you know, I'm a country singer, you know, I'm a country artist. I don't go to Chinatown a lot, gonna be honest. So, I'm supposed to throw my money into one of the little targets that says what I want, and it says a date with Adam up there. It says vacation, happiness, suerte, wisdom, long life. I'm looking for the one that says ACM.
I don't see it. I was just thinking
how we don't have a song. This is Taylor Swift reporting live, and I'm about to get a fortune read. I'm pretty excited, and I've never ever had my fortune read ever before, so you guys have to watch.
Where are you at?
Oh, I'm in Chinatown, in LA.
Chinese fortune teller.
With my fortune teller, who is awesome. Man, I didn't kiss her and I should have. And when I got home, for I said amen, asking God if he could play it again. And from what I can understand, I'm going to be divorced. I'm going to be married before I'm 26, but divorced. If I have a boyfriend in the near future, we're going to argue a lot. I'm going to have 2 to 4 children, but I need to watch myself while I'm pregnant or else it won't work out. 2007 is going to be no good for me. 2008 is going to be very good. 2009 is going to be when I will become really, really rich. And he said I'm going to be a millionaire before I'm 50. He said autumn's going to be bad luck for me. Winter's going to be pretty good. Summer and spring are my lucky months. So I'm thinking since the ACM awards are in spring, and he drew 2 circles, which means very, very good. I think we may be onto something. I think we might be onto something. On the phone, and he talked real slow, cause it's late and his mama don't know. Our song is when he laughs. The first date, man, I didn't kiss the man I should have. And when I got for us, I grabbed a pen and an old napkin and I wrote down our song. We were walking down the street and I wanted to show you something. I wanted to show you that this restaurant serves shrimps. Being nominated for an ACM means pretty much everything to me, and it's so exciting because, you know, I really can't wait. This was like my first award show that I ever like attended last year, and I've pretty much been obsessed with it ever since. Seriously. Yeah. So I would really, really, really love to win it this year, you know? I think it would be really a good day for me if I won that award. But, you know, if I don't, I'll be smiling in my, like, post-show interviews and be like, you know what, it's okay. I'm happy to be nominated. So, I'm just pretty excited about the entire night. I'm also excited about the fact that I'm going to have a custom dress made. And I don't think anybody really knew that before this, but
Yeah, I'm going to have a custom dress made, and I am very, very excited about that. So if I don't win, at least I'll get to dress up. He just calls me the T-Swift, and I don't know why. I don't even have like a name. I'm like, it's like the T-Swift. It's like an object. It really hurts my feelings, you know? Because it makes me feel like I'm not a person.
Young. She'll get over it.
It hurts my feelings.
She works hard.
I cry at night. I cry at night a lot.
T-Swift
you know?
Works hard, and if she cries, she'll be done with it when she's
I just don't, you know, my mom she's named me Taylor. It. People call me Taylor. He refers to me as the T-Swift. And you know?
Yep.
Maybe I should get some counseling because it hurts my feelings.
Okay.
And now he's not even paying attention. He's just talking on the phone.
No, I was talking to your counselor. He said, get over it. So you're nominated for an Academy of Country Music Award. Get over it.
Yeah, and what if I don't win? What am I going to do then? You call me the T-Swift and I don't win an ACM.
Look, you got
what happens then?
Right? Where am I sitting? Where are you? On the floor?
Yeah, I am.
Where am I?
I don't know.
Exactly.
I don't know, Rick.
Exactly.
Exactly. Yeah.
I'm way.
But then again, what if I called you the Rick Barker?
I'd love it. I'd love it. You should. As of today, I am.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of this.
Rick Barker.
I'm sick of this. It's ridiculous.
I'm Rick Barker. Whatever.
It's ridiculous.
Exactly.
I don't have to take this from you.
Whatever.
I don't have to take this. You know what I'm. This is Taylor Swift reporting live. This is my agent.
Hello, Steve Taylor reporting to you.
And this is my other agent.
Hi.
State your name.
Nick Stein. I'm Taylor.
So I'm visiting the new offices of Creative Artists Agency, which is my agency, and they've done a pretty good job for me so far, so I kind of like them a lot. And so we're visiting a new marble, very posh, office area. Somewhere there is an Italian village that has no marble in it. There's me in the mirror. Here we are at the new CAA buildings, and this is like a lounge area where all the people come and just kind of hang out during the day. This is what an agent's office looks like at the new building at CAA in Los Angeles. Little cute little booth over there. Awesome. Nice view of pretty LA. Now you know what really goes on in the secret world of Creative Artists Agency. Called Teardrops on My Guitar. I'm not afraid to die.
the kind of flawless I wish I could be. She better hold me tight, give them all their love. Look in those beautiful eyes and wish she's lucky guy. He's the reason for the teardrops on my guitar. The only thing that keeps me wishing I'm a wishing star. He's a song in a car I keep singing, don't know why.
Today, it's really cool to be in the studio recording for the second album. This is a song that I wrote with Colby Calais. It's a really sad breakup song. So it's going to be awesome, and I'm really excited about it. So it's called Breathe.
I see your face in my mind as I drive away. Cause none of us thought it was gonna end that way. People are people and sometimes we change our minds. But it's killing me to see you go after all this time. Starts playing like the end of a sad movie. It's the kind of ending you don't really want to see. Cause it's tragedy and it'll only bring you down. Now I don't know what to be without you around. And we know it's never simple, never easy, ever a clean. We'll be right back.
stuff about that that I loved. The build up to the last chorus was amazing.
Untouchable like a distant diamond sky. I'm reaching out and I just can't tell you why. I'm caught up in you. I'm caught up in you. Untouchable, burning brighter than the sun. And when you're close, I feel like coming undone. In the middle of the night, when I'm in this dream, it's like a million little stars spelling out your name. You gotta come on, come on, say that we'll be together. Come on, come on, little taste of heaven. And I won't wait here all day. I know you're saying that you'd be here anyway, but you're untouchable, burning brighter than the sun. Now that you're close, I feel like coming undone. In the middle of the night, when I'm in this dream, it's like a million little stars spelling out your name. You gotta come on, come on, say that we'll be together. Come on, come on. Ooh, in the middle of the night, we could form this dream. I wanna feel you by my side, standing next to me. You gotta come on, come on, say that we'll be together. Come on, come on, little taste of heaven. Oh, oh, I'm caught up in you. Oh, 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 untouchable, burning brighter than the sun. And when you're close, I feel like coming undone. In the middle of the night, when I'm in the stream, it's like a million little stars spelling out your name. You gotta come on, come on, say that we'll be together. Come on, come on, oh, oh, oh. In the middle of the night, when I'm in this dream, it's like a million little stars spelling out your name. You gotta come on, come on, say that we'll be together. Come on, come on, little taste of heaven.
A song for them for the first time. I wrote it last night, and we're going to record it now because sometimes we like to just throw in little ad-lib kind of things. Should Have Said No, the song on my first album, I wrote in the studio 10 minutes before we recorded it. So we always try to do something like this. So either it works or it doesn't, but we'll hope for the best. This is called Change.
Just
like it?
I love it. It is amazing.
Thank you.
Great.
It's got a string loop that I will sing to you as obnoxiously as possible. Before the bridge, it's going to be... And it's going to be really loud and obnoxious, and I'm excited.
I dig it.
That is really, really awesome.
I want it to be big, like big.
And I love the string part where it's just...
just changes. I want it to be doubled with electric.
Yeah.
I want there to be like strings and electric fighting with each other. Made a music child.
If strings and electric.
Got in a fight and then had a kid.
Wow.
The strings and electric guitar would make this. That's the goal.
That'd be awesome.
That's just those goalposts. That's awesome. What we're trying to.
I got you. Strings, electric.
It goes. Chicka wow, 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 wow. That's.
I said chicka wow. All right, let's try it.
Gets what you wanted again. You know it's all the same.
Let's try that where everybody's gone but me and Taylor on both verses.
Everybody meaning all the bass and all the drums and
yeah.
What?
Huh?
Really? What?
Yeah, I want to try it.
Okay, we'll try it.
At least on the
I'm
first
skeptical,
first.
But we'll try it.
It's a sad picture. Gets what you wanted again. You know it's all the same. Another time and place. Repeating history and you're getting sick. But I believe in whatever you do. And I'd do anything to see it through. Because these things will change. Do you feel it now?
I can't believe you were right about that. About the first verse? I think it went a little long. I think they should have. Yeah.
Okay.
I think the solo and the bridge need something.
It needs something special.
Well, I love the going to the toms. And first of all, for two things. First, at the end of verse two, it should be a stop on beat two, I think. Don, don, bam. Instead of
maybe at the end of the bridge, you can do a. Boom tonight with like a really fast like Blink 182 kind of deal.
Into the down chorus?
No, into the bridge.
Into the bridge.
She's trying to end the solo.
The bridge is like at the heat of the battle. It's the turning point.
Yeah.
It's the pressure. It's the intensity, and it's the wind. I'm starting to believe the whole global warming thing. Oh my God, these things are like. 90 pounds.
Look, you're fragile. Handle with care.
Yes.
Do you need some help with that?
There's two more.
There's two more outside here. That would be awesome if you could get that.
Yeah,
thank you so much for playing on my number one song.
Oh.
Can I get a congratulations?
Wait. Number one song? I didn't hear about this.
Yeah.
No.
Our song is number one.
Really?
This week.
That's amazing.
We're hoping for next week too, which would be like 2 weeks.
Why?
In a row.
I had no idea. That's badass.
That's why the cake. In Cheerios says number one.
Right.
I didn't have like icing that was different colors, so I took Cheerios and I spelled out number one.
Did you say anything revealing in here? Do you say like
what that I'm dating Justin Timberlake?
Yeah.
No, I didn't tell anybody about that. That's still a secret.
A real girl making big music.
Our marriage is also.
Luckily, only us.
Like the,
so do you want, me to set your cake down for you somewhere? Because it looks really good.
Here, you want? We should put it right.
We should put it on the gear because. Can you have a tablecloth to put? It's awesome.
Yeah.
It's your platinum record.
That is awesome.
Thank you.
And I just want to say I'm so happy that we have the same people playing on the second record as we have.
I know, me too.
That's awesome.
That has never happened.
Yeah.
breaking records right here. Here's
why I dub you. Platinum. And you can't tell right now, but I made it with confetti batter. So not only are there sprinkles on the icing, but they're in the cake.
Something about the way the street looks when it's just rain. There's a glow off the pavement. You walk me to the car, and you know I wanna ask you to dance right there in the middle of the parking lot. Yeah. Oh yeah. Driving down the road, I wonder if you know. I'm trying so hard not to get caught up now. But you're just so cool, and your hands through your hair, absentmindedly making me want you. And I don't know how it gets bitter than this. You take my hand and drag me head first, fearless. I don't know why, but with you I dance in a storm in my best dress, fearless. So baby, drive slow till we run out of road. In this one horse town, I wanna stay right here. In this passenger seat, you put your eyes on me. In this moment now, capture it, remember it. Cause I don't know how it gets better than this. You take my hand and drag me head first, fearless. And I don't know why, but with you I dance in a storm in my best dress, fearless.
the beautiful.